There actually aren't any more main story missions left on the map, so I guess I'll just go meet up with Loginus and see if doing his mission will trigger something. Careful.
Look at that shit bounce. Boing boing.
Alright, he's right up here somewhere. Loginus seems like the kind of crazy person that might have important impacts on what I can do next. I base that on very little. Well, we've had to do two missions for him before. And only one of those was marked as a main mission. One of them was apparently... It's weird. If you look at what a walkthrough, it's listed as a main mission, but in the game, it's listed as just a normal ass, like, eh? Stuff's happening. Mission. Loginus, you live in the middle of nowhere. Cut it out. It's the Sherpa camp. Howdy, y'all. Ooh. Stealing from your old boxes.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No. It is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Kyrat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep."
He seems like he might be taking this a little... literally. Well, it's called a short hunt. I guess the sheep must not be that big of a deal to deal with. Alright, off the cliff we go. Totally safe.
Yeah.
Oh, we're good. Everything's good. Everything's good! Everything's fine! Mostly cleared it. Uh-oh. There we go. We're doing good. Tail the smuggler to his destination without being detected. Follow him while remaining close. Who's the smuggler? Is that open world nonsense, or is that my actual objective? Ow! Ow! Kick. Okay. King of driving. Hey buddy, where are you going? Oh, you running away now? Bye buddy! Not really here for you? Is he running that guy over? What is he doing? I don't know. I'm going over here. Oh. King of driving, die wildlife. God. That's horrible. Can I just go up the wall? Is that an option? Not quite. Alright. That's fine. Uh-oh. The topography is so chaotic around here. Having a physics-based vehicle makes things... crazy things happen. Go! Oh, that's tragic. Alright, up here? Yeah. No! Damn it. I keep almost making it up things, and now I'm being detected by enemies that I'm not even here for. Dang it. Hey, Golden Pass, how you doing? Sorry, I just started... They all just say, no! Whenever I'm about to run them over. Alright, you know what? I think I'm done playing with this thing. It's just causing me problems. It's very difficult to deal with something that wobbly and floaty in first person. There we go. You're being noisy? I don't appreciate that. You could, like, go find something else to do? There we go. Oh, you find someone else over here? Oh, you guys are fine. You guys are fine. Changing magazine, cover me! There's no one here, buddy. There's nobody here.
Just chill, you know? You just gotta chillax every now and then.
Here comes a smuggler. We're supposed to stay undetected and follow him, so he's the sheep. So maybe I was being less literal than I thought. Tail the smuggler. Using the vehicle, I guess? Is that why this is here? I assume. Here we go. He'll never see me and my big headlights. You've been detected. Follow the smuggler to the vault. Smuggler's too far away. This is gonna be hard, tailing him. I felt like I followed appropriately. Apparently I didn't follow well enough though. Huh. So we're gonna do the GTA style trail them without getting detected mission, but we're gonna do it while in first person driving. Okay. There's no way to become third person, right? Alright. Well, this time I'm preemptively in the vehicle, so that'll hopefully make it possible to tail him more. Oh, that's it. That's me being detected and him running away, huh? Alright. Just gotta go really fast and we're good, right? Damn, I'm getting shot a lot.
Oh, trees! Trees! Why does it have to be trees?
How's he too far away? How fast is that smuggler moving?
Jeez.
I'm like right here. Oh god. Careful. Oh no, rock. Oh, you no, rock, why? Rock me like a hurricane. Here we go. Sorry, Rhino. Oh no, let's not play with rhinos. It's a bad game to do. Yeah. We gotta move fast. Oh man, he's making tracks. Come back here, smuggler. So yeah, I was definitely supposed to... Aha! Got him. Then I rammed him. Got him? I can't hit him from here? I don't think this is working out for me. Let's get out of the vehicle. Crap. Oh, crap. I didn't know we were gonna switch. I wasn't ready for us to randomly switch to my SMG to my bow. That caught me by surprise. Where are you guys at? There you are. There's one of you. You know what? I know what to do here. Lols. Grenade times. Have fun, guys. How you guys doing? Oopsie. Shot the sandbag. Alright. A little out of practice, it's been a few days. Where'd he go? You hiding behind walls for me? Ow, shit. It's hard to shoot people when you get bullets inside you. Oh crap. That's a grenade. Did not see that notifier. I did not see that icon at all. Whoops. Well, I saw it right when it was about to kill me. Oh, I gotta kill him again. Alright.
Yeah, I really blew that.
Apparently it's very easy to get detected by the smuggler. Although they make it kinda hard to follow him, too. I don't know. I don't know how much I like the idea of doing a trailing mission GTA style, but while being stuck in first person with the super limited field of view and not so great like camera angle you deal with while you're in a vehicle. It's kinda hard to navigate in general. Did I not get him? There we go. Howdy, y'alls. Just throw a grenade in that hallway over there. Who's shooting at me now? It's the smuggler, huh? Let's just go sneaky for a moment. They'll never suspect a thing. Especially not with the grenades. Oopsie. That was a miss. Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. God damn, this SMG. Just does not get the job done when an actual fight happens. I need to stop trying to use it. Not the SMG, the bow. The bow's great for taking out people on stealth, but goddamn, I am completely useless at hitting people with it when they're fighting me. Oopsie. This game does that and Borderlands does that. I feel like that I feel like that annoys people more often than it actually helps them. The stupid mechanic where it's like, alright, you're gonna take your weapon, which you've customized and upgraded and picked from a massive list of weapons, and you're gonna throw it on the ground and pick up this other object. Borderlands is really bad about doing that, because like you'll have like an epic, super duper, legendary, whatever the fuck, exotic weapon with super character crazy characteristics, and it like, I don't know, shits gold or whatever. And then it's you'll like try to pick up some random stuff, or like pick up, like holding square is like a pick up all ammo button. But if you hold square while accidentally highlighting something, it'll throw your amazing weapon on the ground and pick up that garbage tier shit that you were looking at the moment. It's like, why would I want that? That's the type of mechanic that might help in like some sort of GoldenEye type in that thing where you, or Call of Duty where you're blazing through a level. If you're just blazing through a level from front to back and just swapping out weapons whenever you run out of ammo, makes sense there. But if you're if you have customized weapons, you might want those weapons. You might be getting used to the feel of how to use those weapons. So having the game just throw it on the ground randomly because you held down square is kind of annoying. But it's made worse by the fact that these games, both this game and that game, both give you a command besides that that's also for holding down square. In this case, holding down square is how you search bodies, and in that case, holding down square is how you pick up all the loot around you. So they just create a situation where you're guaranteed to accidentally do that all the time. We found the blood diamonds. Now we just need to get out of here.
Not again!
Alrighty, that wasn't too bad. Oh, there's a bunch of guys outside. Are they mad? They know I'm here yet? What was that? Did I get him or did he teleport? That was weird. That was a weird moment for me. Like I totally like power slid backwards somehow. How you guys doing? How you guys doing? Just hanging out, having a swell time? There we go. That's how you use the bow. Even when they're alerted, I can generally use it. It's just when they start shooting at me in relatively close range, suddenly I'm like, I'm fucked. Let's go ahead and just switch to my SMG preemptively. I know where this is going. Uh-oh. Choppy, choppy. There we go. Just put a few holes in them real quick. Gross, gross, gross. I don't want to look at it anymore. Stop it. Stop doing that animation right in front of my face. It's freaking me out, man. Grab what these guys got. Someone's gonna detect me. Didn't know we had more enemies in the area. Oops, damn it. Stop it. I'm trying to search the body if possible, which in this case doesn't seem, not seem to be. Arrows and stuff. Yeah, there we go. I was like, I think we killed somebody else around here. Hypodermic needle. Ooh. We're sharing needles with the enemy now, huh? That's a smart decision. That'll end well for you. Alright, next objective is escape the area, so let's just get on that. Oh, they had to park facing sandbags to make my escape slightly harder, make me back up or something like a driver of actual vehicles. Ooh. We had a little bit of a Jurassic Park moment there. Take the blood diamond to the drop point. Sweet. What side of this vehicle are we on? Oh, we're doing good. There we go. Careful. Oh. Alright, don't fall off the Beetlejuice bridge. There we go, we're fine. Everything's going clean. And probably copyright music's going to ruin this video. Yay! Everything's coming up, Millhouse. It's pretty out here, that's for sure. I kind of feel bad. The whole dash is covered in personal items, like the thing hanging from the mirror. And like a lighter and stuff like that. It's like, aw. Stuff belonged to people, and we took it all. Ow. That's fine. I don't care about the car. Man, fuck your memories. Hit. Friend. This seems safe. Yeah, just drop him off there. What could go wrong? Seems legit. Oh, wow. There's some currency. The Ammo Wrangler skill has been unlocked from the skills menu. Sarbite Stash. Sarby thinks I'm stupid, but I know about the little cave behind his house where he hides his rupees. Sarby thinks just because he's giving his moonshine piss to Corporal Nath and his Royal Army idiots on the side that he is safe, Sarby will rue the day He double-crossed me. Sarbaheet will go out in his boat tonight. Sarbaheet will die in Watery Grave tonight. That's not very nice. You guys should just work it out. Get a therapist or marriage counselor. I don't know the situation. And just figure that shit out. Alright, goodbye, local stuff. I don't even know that I actually unlocked anything or if I just sort of did a random quest for no good reason. There's another Lugarius mission. Or Longinus mission. Who's Lugarius? Is it that make that person up? And Yogi and Reggie. Do I have to go do that one next? There is no story mission on the map. It's weird. Making it a little harder for me to try to progress faster. Alright, I don't have a lot to go on right now. I think I'm just going to do this Yogi mission and find that out. But there's a bell tower along the way that I might as well investigate. What's that? Hovercraft. Say what? Let's take a look at that direction real quick. If I can spot it while I drive by. Alright. Where's this hovercraft at? It's not ocean only, is it? Right over here. Let's take a look at this. Does it work? Oh my god! Oh my goodness. This is something different. Oh! Alright. This is somewhat unexpected. I didn't know that there was going to be hovercrafts in this game. I made a hovercraft for a science fair, actually, when I was in elementary school. Hey guys, don't mind me, just blazing through the middle of your town. Whee! Don't pop my hovercraft. Reinforcements are coming, that's fine. You do what you want. In elementary school, we took a big wooden plank, or wooden board. We cut it into a disc and cut a hole in the middle. Then we took some kind of fabric and we made kind of a donut pattern. Like, we covered the entire bottom with it. And what we did is we cut a hole. We had the hole in the top of the. Hey guys, bye. Did I just run somebody over? Whoopsie. We cut a hole in the top of the wood, and we stuck a leaf blower through it, and that the pattern at which the air would escape through the bottom of the platform made a functioning hoverboard, which would actually levitate you off the ground, and you could like. Sort of drift around on it. You couldn't really control it very much unless you kicked it around like a skateboard. And it wasn't really designed very well for that because you didn't have very good foot clearance. But yeah, made a hoverboard in elementary school because it's not that hard actually when it turns out. You just have to actually be committed to making something because who does that anymore? You do that in science class and then never again, right? Oh, I missed my turn. Yeah, there we go. This is weird. I had no idea this game had hovercrafts in it at all. Oopsie. Can I just go up the wall? No such luck, huh? No such luck. This thing is way more controlled than I would expect it to. Although definitely less controlled than the other vehicles. Zero traction of any kind, because that's what hoverboards do, is not have traction. I'm surprised I can even go up slopes. I should just be drifting down mostly. Wow, that poor ATV. It had a. Oh crap! The ATV killed me. That's what my life is now, huh? That's what's come to. Oh, it would unlock a fast travel spot, which I could use. Maybe I should take this little place over real quick. Apparently, that's what we're doing this episode. Okay. What are you? Like a weird bike bus thing, but I guess it's like an open air taxi for, you know, for countries that where it's really uncomfortable to have closed off vehicles. I get it, maybe. Or if I don't get it, I'll just make up my own interpretation and I'll stick with it and ignore anyone who contradicts me. He's probably already dead. A few guys around town. What if I just grab some? I don't have any meat. I don't have any meat. How'd that happen? Is he over here? There he is. Oopsie. Oh. Animals! Yes, fight the- Ooh! Fight the wild animals, fight the wild animals. Oh, they saw me. Oh, they're going after me? Go after the wild animals, assholes. freaking hyenas. That's a surprise, huh? See, if I can get a kill, I can skin one. Uh-oh. There we go. That's more what I was aiming for. There we go. Do a little bit of skinning. Then I can try using the flesh to lure in more animals, if possible. Oopsie. There we go. That'll probably bring in something dangerous. Because there's a lot of guys out there, if you didn't notice. Like, a lot of guys? Like, too many guys? As it turns out. Let's see, whatever go with Molotov? Any attacking animals nearby? Oh. He's coming for me, isn't he? Go fight those guys. Yeah, you got him. One of them coming this way. There's a whole vehicle up there with a turret, huh? That's a miss.
You don't scare me.
You don't scare me and my large army of allies. Because we're too afraid to fight you one-on-one. And dick shot. Ish. Dick-ish shot. Ooh! Hey, buddy. You're on fire. What if you guys were on fire, too? More fire. Fuck you guys. Everybody's on fire. Yay! You're on fire, too. And you're on fire. Ow, I'm dead. That was a bad plan. I made a mistake. Ow. There's a lot of guys. There's a lot of guys there. I thought the fire was a sound strategy. And, frankly, I obliterated them. But, they just had to get a couple shots in, because you actually die super fast in this game. It's a bit of an obstacle. Alright, let's see if I can be sneakier this time around. Climb on up. If I can disable the alarm, I can stop them from calling in all those reinforcements, because goddamn, that's a lot of guys in an open area where I can't really sneak around. So they're just all gonna attack me at once. Whoa, spooky. Oh, hello. There's a sniper. That guy's a dick. Someone in that building? They said the same lines a lot. Who cares if Ajay escaped? He escaped on our watch. Who cares if Ajay escaped? Over and over again. Ooh, explosive tank. That's fun. Where's the alarm? Is anyone around here? Part of my worry is getting a surprise. Ooh, there's two guys. He's down. Is there one over there, too? Whoa, what happened to that guy, right? Oopsie. Oh, hey, buddy. There we go, way cleaner. I think that Tread Lightly achievement was even for having a nice, clean attempt. There we go. That unlocks a new fast travel point so I can navigate this place a little better, because I only had like two so far. I do need more.
Ajay, it's Amita. I heard you captured another outpost. It's a good start for the Golden Pass. We could use more initiative like this from our men.
We need out! Stop!
Nothing else to say over there? Alright. So next up we have this bell tower right up the slope, and then we'll make our way to Yogi. Because we still don't have anything else showing up, right? Besides another Loginus. Yep. I'm not super concerned about the ongoing struggles that are happening everywhere all the time. Just because it's always happening. I don't get much sense of, like, I'm making progress in this war. Because I think they're just always going to be fighting all the time. It's just part of the open world. Which kind of cheapens the experience a little bit. It's like playing Batman. And then Batman's like, oh, there's another person getting mugged. It's like, yeah, because it's a randomly spawning event. Like, it doesn't matter. It'll always happen forever. Oh. You know what? I don't need that. Don't need vehicles around here. Too many trees. So this is whereabouts I got killed last time. Because I was in a hovercraft and I crashed into that ATV. And then that ATV was like, I ain't having that shit. And it just destroyed me on the spot. Just a little tragic. Anything around here? Man, fuck your boxes. Nothing? Nothing? Alright. Well, I'm going up then. Hoppy ass RJ. Let's get that tower explored. If I rush it up there real fast and reveal the map, and then we'll have more actual area unlocked. And I won't be exploring gray emptiness when I try to get the Yogi. Or Yojay, or whatever his real name is. What was that? I know, right? Crazy. Whoa. Uh-oh. You don't see me. Whoa, what happened? Crazy. He's just casually walking around, not even that concerned. He was yelling, but just casually strolling. Taking that plant. Taking your organs and or knives and or beard. As you do. There we go. All your loot will be mine. I definitely want to get like an unlock that makes me loot 3 times faster or something. You definitely get tired of watching some of those animations again.
The man with the golden name.
Who is this?
Ajay, I'm hurt. You don't recognize my voice?
Should I?
The voice of Radio Free Kyrat? This is Rabbi Ray Rana. You don't recognize that?
Right, Rabbi Ray Rana.
Just call me Rabbi Ray, man.
Okay, Rabbi Ray, what's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face.
Ow.
I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.
I'm trying to climb the tower. And then I accidentally threw a Molotov. Because that's like the climbing button in some game I'm playing, apparently. Why can't I just grab that ledge like all the other ledges I can grab? The rules about what you're allowed to climb just seem arbitrary and silly in this game. And I'm not a big fan of that particular mechanic. Seriously, what do I have to do? Do I just shoot that? Is that what's going on here? What is that thing? Is that a grappling hook? Do I have to use a grappling hook to get higher than this? If I shoot your dumb bell. This is silly though, I could totally climb that if the character didn't just arbitrarily refuse to climb it. But he refuses to climb it. This might not be climbable, I might need some trinket that I don't have yet. This grappling hook. Hit! Ow. Damn, you take damage fast. He doesn't really take... He's not much of a faller, is what I'm getting here. So we have to head up that slope, it looks like. That's alrighty. Here we go. There's a wild animal chasing me right now. Hey guys, how you doing? How are you guys doing? Whoopsie. Oh, he's alive. He's alive. Stop being alive. Oh, he's running away. Oh, no, he's not. No, he's not. No, he's not. It's a trap. There we go. Oh, what are you? Oh, it's a boar. He's not mad at me. He's fine. Oh, are they hunting him? Oh, wow. That's going to be hard to hit. They're all running really fast. I'll take the skin, though. Where is it at? Where's my kill? Is it in the bush? There he is. Yeah, you cut up that bleeding bush. Oh my god, that's like the beginning of a religion. Go, go, go. We need to go meet our new Yogi friend. I think Yogi and Reggie were the guys that were in that one vehicle, and they're all like, yeah, let's go fuck up that golden path. And like, we're the golden path. He's like, oh, everyone's been looking at me funny this whole time. I guess I should learn about the culture of the war that I'm taking part in, and maybe learn the language, or maybe read a book or something about the thing before I start shooting everybody. But, you know, fuck that noise. Fucking Call of Duty rocks, bro. Oh, wow. There's like a culling going on here. Every single pig we're seeing is getting hunted by canines. And I don't think they have the best chance at the moment.
Ooh, a hang glider.
That'll help me get across. Oh, it's way up there. I'm probably not going to be able to make it. Since I can't necessarily gain altitude very well. We'll just hold. We'll just try to keep our altitude as best we can. If I aim over here a little more, we might be able to reach this far side of the camp. No trusty. Oh yeah, we're not making that. Let's go over here then. I can land over here just fine. A little lower. Careful, let's not have a horrible collision like we may have had in the past. No one needs to know about that time. Oh, that's perfect. Ow. I didn't even bail that time. He just did it on his own. I guess he realized it was time. Alright, Yogi old pal. Well, Yogi old guy that I saw once before. Let's get acquainted, I guess. The Ghale homestead. Oh. This is where I live. Oh, isn't that Mohan? I think it is. This is where I was trying to go then.
Oh, wait, what? It bow like in power. But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable?
Oh, shit. Oh! Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva. Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva. Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Our friend, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free.
Yeah.
I'm sensing... We are sensing... You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend. I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Ajay Ghale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu kase.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what? I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
Ajay, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick, then.
Hey! What the fuck?
So much for doing the easy way. They do say winners don't do drugs.
I guess they're not that guy from the truck. So it looks like they were pretending to be ignorant, but they may have been specifically placed to trap me.
People of Kyrat, who do you cheer for? Fugitive!
sovereign of Kyrat. He abandoned his people to live in the decadence of America. But he returns in chains to face judgment. Your judgment, people of Kyrat. Hey, JJ! Some people believe you can make a difference here, AJ. This is the moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I.
Am I not wearing any clothes? Well, this was unexpected. Thoroughly. Oh god. So I think I found the next story mission is what I'm getting at. How do I draw my weapon? They have fucking guns? Are you serious? These assholes. How do I use my knife? I had a knife. Is it only a stealth? Oh, right. Right, I was trying to draw it like a weapon. I forgot there's a whole dedicated button for that. So I need to sneak up on some assholes. Oop! Hack, 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 hack! Get out of here! Get off of me! God damn. Leave me alone. Where are the bad guys at?
Let the second round of betting begin!
Wait, that was it? What happened to the guys with guns? Oh, they're back now? Am I getting attacked by them now? What happened to them last time? I didn't see them die. Shit, they're everywhere! Holy crap! Do I get a gun at some point? Get out of here. I think I got that guy. I need a gun. I could use a gun. Hey, asshole, how you doing? That's not where I am. You were looking at the wrong spot. Get his gun, get his gun, get his gun. Get his gun. There we go. Way better. Way better. You guys are gonna be in trouble now. You don't know who you're fucking with. Headshot. Ooh. They're messing with me a little bit. Because she actually wants me to win. That wasn't a headshot? Aw. I tried. Oh, there's more of them over. Ooh! Hello, friend. Are they attacking each other? Where are they going? Oh, crap. They threw a thing at me. Oh, crap. There's more of them. Aha, he's on fire. Oh, god, he's chasing me. Yep. Just gonna take a little break over here. There we go. Where y'all going? Just having fun? Oh yeah, they're shooting each other. Oh, is it Golden Path fighting against someone else? Oh, you have to switch them? You can't hold both? I only have one gun right now. Oh well. Assault rifle seems like the smart thing right now. I want this wall. I want this wall. Get away from my wall. Get behind something. Here we go. Oh, they're destroying my cover. Oh, bad, bad. No! There's so many guys. Stop it. God damn. I think that, I'm starting to think that every pronunciation of this character's name is valid, because no one can agree on how to pronounce his name. I've heard Ajay Ghale and Ajay Ghale, like in a weird Western-sounding accent, basically. Even though they don't seem to... God damn it. Ah. You dead? Yeah, that was like a almost like a delayed death over there. Any more ammo? Here you are. Is that everybody? Alright, more ammo needed. Oh, explosive barrels and stuff. I need to find a safe corner to hide in. Door open. So, does that guy have a minigun? I don't want him to have a minigun. Kyung. Burn. Okay, that didn't work at all. That was a mistake. That tragic moment when you throw explosive projectiles and nothing happens. Whoopsie. Alright, this time we'll try to be less stupid. Oh god, they spawned me in the middle of the room. No! I thought they came- wait, he spawned from a different side of the room that time. That was weird. They changed their minds? Nope. No. Boom, boom. There we go, there's his head. I found it. They're trying to sneak up on me, huh? Nope. Not yet. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Aha! Oh, no, you don't. Heal. Oh, God. I'm trying to take out all the small guys first if I can't. Oh god. What was that? Stop it. Oh, was it an explosive? Let's run for a little bit. I find it a little hard to get sensory to have a good awareness of your surroundings in this game compared to some other shooters I play. Maybe it's the limited field of view. What is he shooting, like smoke bombs at me? Shit. Bad time to reload. That's under load! Oh, it's over. That was him? I thought there was more left than that, to be honest.
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Well, that was a dick move. All right. Are you ready to enter the Shannoth Arena? Survive like a hero, and be acclaimed, or die like a coward. Three types of challenges await you. Battles, endless, and weapon challenge. Rise amongst the legendary champions to earn great rewards. I think I'm cool for now. So that's one of the mini-games you can play, /side content. I mean, my birth certificate says so. I can't believe it either. I was just trying to put some ashes away, and suddenly people are trying to kill me with wild animals and shoot me in an arena? Y'all suck. I don't like you guys. Leave me alone. You better save this country. It throws you against your will into little death areas. Fun times had for all. A new type of shop. Alright. Sell all of my crazy nonsense to make a little money. Up to 500k. Go ahead and go for the upgrade.
Thank you. Bye bye. Watch over us.
I just try to make sure I get my ammo and sales done. I don't quite feel like we need to upgrade yet, but I'll probably do it pretty soon. Alright guys, we got something done. Thanks for watching like always. I'll see you next time. I get the feeling next we're gonna be yelling at Yogi. Cause those guys suck. That wasn't very nice. That wasn't very nice at all. Oh, I can make more throwables. Rank 7. Or 7 of each.